Okay. Hello again to this episode. So I read the inscription that we kind of missed last time, or rather, I couldn't really read in time, and it only said like, okay, so the warp is charged and ready to depart or something like that. And so yeah, I mean, we didn't miss much there. But I still want to go back to Ritual Hollow because although I didn't miss much there, I think there's another kind of building like structure or should building like structure there which I want to investigate, and I actually am again quite unsure where that actually is on the surface, but we should be able to spot it by these swirly things, right? So yeah, that's what I where I want to go. I probably should slow down quite a bit. Oh no. Very smooth. Extreme. Ay. Very smooth then. Okay, did we suit up? Yes. Okay. Oh no. Wait, this is the North Pole. So we were had been here before. How did I miss it then? How did I miss that? Those, you know. Wait, what? Okay, now I'm completely confused. Ah, it's over there. Okay. So just didn't go there last time, or what is the pro? Oh, you have to go through the black hole and back again, kind of, in order to reach this. I'm curious whether, ouch, whether Felspar actually read this. So I want to drop down in here. Doesn't seem to be possible, is it? Yeah, you can't get to the Hanging City from there, sadly. Okay, so this was a waste. Ah, and right, so then in that case, let's just go back to the ship and see whether the ship's logs. Right, nice. Should I just say Hanging City, Temple Forge vessel? Right, okay, so let's zoom in here. Now we have everything on the Wildtoad station. That's the part I was most interested in. And then we have the northern glacier. The north pole of Brittle Hollow is covered in snow and ice. There is a uniquely shaped Nomai ruin on the surface. Yeah, that's the warping platform. The Nomai were able to warp here from the Wildtoad station. This is where they first recreated warp technology. The Nomai on Brittle Hollow observed a phantom moon that would sometimes appear in the sky. Right. Rebek has set up a camp on the bottom of the crossroads. The excitement at being surrounded by so much Nomai history is matched only by the terror of the black hole. Rebek is Timber Hearth's only archaeologist. Okay. Southern Observatory, the Nomai. Rebek says you can't get into the observatory from the surface, but there's probably a path to it beneath the crust. And then we had already read that. The green markings are what we haven't read. The vessel's warp core broke when the ship crashed in dark bramble. One of the three Nomai escape pods that crashed in our solar system. All three escape pods were launched from something called the vessel, which was badly damaged. Ah, okay, so the entire thing was only the escape pod. Right, that makes sense. The Nomai survivors who crashed on Britain Hollow climbed down the cliff to shelter sites below the surface. Right, and then the anglerfish fossil. Then I learned how to evade anglerfish theoretically, at least by studying an anglerfish fossil they found on Ember Twin. I was kind of confused by this because we know there's an anglerfish fossil, or skeleton, that is, on Dark Bramble, right? We saw that when we shot the scout into the root seed on Timber Hearth. The black hole forge is suspended below the hanging city. I found a switch in the meltwater district that raises and lowers the forge. The black hole forge district is the highest district in the hanging city. Nomai named Poke planned to create a new advanced warp core in the black hole forge. Right, yeah, that's. We still have to go there. Yeah, there's more to explore here. What is this? A Nomai city is suspended beneath Bridge of Hollow's northern glacier. The city is divided vertically into four districts. I found a switch in the meltwater district that raises and lowers the Brackwell Forge. Nomai debated how to obtain the powerful, highly advanced warp core required for the Ash Twin project. There's more to explore here, yes. Yes, there is. Okay, ooh. Wrong button. Anything else? Right, we have this. Okay, that's we already knew that. There's more to explore there. And there's also still more to explore. Okay. To use the tower you must be standing in the warp platform during the tower's alignment with its corresponding astral body. Okay. Still more to explore there, huh? Okay. Okay. Well then, where do we go? I think we will still go back to the Hanging City, and I think there should be the entrance right here. Oh wow, I'm impressed. I actually got that correct. I'm kind of unsure whether this is completely safe. Nope. It's not safe. Okay, that's good to know. But you also can't really get out of it. But anyways, let's once more like lower the... Wait, it is up? No, it's not up. Okay. Let's get it up. And then maybe we can, oops, get into it this time. Okay, so last time... I don't really know how to get them. I mean, we would need to get up there and then maybe we could... jump across jetpack style. Oh no, there's another one up there. So what floor are we on? This is meltwater, right? So there's two more. Which is the other one? Ay. Which is the other one? The Eye Shrine, right. Which is also something we haven't explored. Okay, so last time I was jumping around down there, so and there were many loose ends. So let's try to get over there again, although I'm quite hurt, badly hurt actually, and I already used a lot of fuel. Okay. That works perfectly. So now let's kind of recollect where we were and where we were not. Excuse me? Can I pass this door? And we had gone there. We hadn't come over here, I think. Ah, okay, so this is now the bottom of the yeah, okay, great, but how do you get up though? I want to say this is the bottom of these towers, but it doesn't seem like really you could. Nothing more here. Can I just walk? Oh my. I should have tried that. I was thinking about that when we were in Meltwater District there, but I was like, oh, well, but also maybe I will just fall down and then I'm dead. So I just didn't do it because I thought we had enough to explore, and we had, I would say. But now we know. Okay, so this is the Eye Shrine District, and but I don't really see anything that looks kind of like a shrine, you know? Oh, do I really want to aim for that hole? That also looks kind of dangerous. Ah, there's the eye. And there's the whale. It's a normal way up, I guess. Oxygen refilled. Feels like we should kind of. I have no idea where I'm going here. Probably not the best idea to just jump around with a jetpack. But I can't help myself. I no longer believe, as I did as a child on Ember Twin, that the eye of the universe, the source of the signal, wishes to harm us, but it may not want to be found either. The terrible circumstances of our arrival here were almost certainly exactly that circumstance. Oh, there's more. I suspect imagining we are special to the eye in some way is wishful thinking. The eye might have called out to any sentient species. Or it might not have been calling out at all. And that my ancestors heard the eye signal holds no great deep meaning. This wouldn't be so bad, I think. In fact, the eye may not have wishes at all. We have no evidence supporting this. What's go even further. Well, let's go up then. Ay ay ay. 50% fuel. We jumped from there to there, okay. Kind of curious to go down the oh my. This also seems fairly interesting. But nothing here, I guess, just, you know, some regular houses, I would say. Let's jump down here and slow our fall. Oh, lot to read here. Be welcomed in this place. This shrine is a space to reflect on what brought us to this star system, the signal from the eye. We observed the eye's signal in our travels and followed it here to find its source. What we know is this. The source of the signal, which we have chosen to call the eye of the universe, is older than the universe itself. The rest we have yet to learn. Enter and open your mind to its possibilities. Enter? I can enter in some sense? What is the eye of the universe? The eye is older than this universe, so imagine how much it could teach us. Perhaps it's a cosmic library. Suppose the eye is a more advanced being. The eye is the source of the signal that brought us here. How can the eye be older than the universe itself? Suppose it's a relic from a previous universe. The early universe was unimaginably hot and dense. If anything existed before, it would have been destroyed. Suppose the universe is older than previously assumed. What is the eye's signal? Of note, from the signal we were able to determine the eye's approximate age. Or perhaps its lack of age? Suppose the eye wishes to communicate. The signal is a call. Were we the intended audience? The signal is the eye's voice. It speaks a language we don't yet know. Or maybe the signal is the eye's attempt at expressing itself. What is this? Can I do something here? Maybe not. Ooh, maybe yes. Maybe not. Nope. Nope. Okay. Confused there. Oh well. We could have just gone down from here. There's another one of these tablets. The music is really calming here. Okay, so let's go down again. And then this really seems like something that would open at some point, right? Just me. But okay, have we been everywhere? We haven't been down there, neither there or. That's where we come from, so let's go down on the left side from here. Okay. Yeah, this eye stuff is really kind of a mystery. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Wait, can we fall? Nope. Okay, but that's also interesting. You can kind of slingshot around the black hole. Yeah, I mean, that was just stupid, I guess. Would also be interesting to get to see actually whether you can get into the interior of Brittle Hollow with the ship, right? But okay, sadly a shorter one again. Yeah, but we found the eye temple, I guess, and now we also know how to get onto the black hole core, right? So we can we can pull it up and then we go up the quote unquote elevators. I'm so bad at this. Yikes. Right, we can go up the elevators and then we can get to the black hole core. Yeah, and probably at some point we will also have to check again whether there's anything else at the eye temple, but maybe next time. Okay, so see you then.